The word contemplation is one that's used frequently in the history of the church, and sometimes it has different meanings. One of the great contemplatives of the 20th century is associated with Columbia Catholic Ministry, Thomas Merton. He wrote books on contemplation, and he described it as the prayer of the heart. That might be opposed to the prayer of the mind. Meditation might be engaging the intellect and searching for meaning in the history of words and in the context of Scripture, whereas contemplation is opening our minds and dying to self, as Merton said, setting aside all other things so that the Word of God can rest in the depth of our hearts. We might think of looking at a beautiful sunset. If we're standing on the beach with another person watching this, sometimes trying to describe it would be a waste of words. We don't want to tell people, oh, look at the blue and purple lights emanating from the horizon. That would waste the moment. Sometimes we just want to absorb and admire the beauty of what is before us. Same thing, parents with a newborn child might sit and watch the child sleeping in the crib, watching every breath, watching every movement, just adoring the exact moment. Contemplation is a bit like that, where we admire and live in the presence of God, not thinking about other things or applying our own experiences, but rather being receptive to the graces and inspirations that God is sending to us.